Wow.
Dark Souls!
Versus Boya's icon. Wow, he's really bad. Yo, 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 it's B-tean Screen. How's everyone doing? Today I'm doing fantastic. We're back again with another episode of the Pokemon Sword. Yeah. We just got demolished by... Well, not demolished, but like... We didn't do well against Hawk. Like, to my best ability, but... That doesn't really matter. What matters is that we beat him. And he's finally getting better. Better as in, he's finally seeing that he doesn't have to win to be good. He doesn't have to be his brother to be good. He's hot. Be a person. Hi there. I'm here to buy. Actually, no, I'll sell. No, I want to sell. Sell, thank you. Because I got a lot of stuff here. Start from the top. Tiny mushroom. Dang. The time just like Gigantamax battle. Like, that was actually very useful. I want just Comet Shard. Nice. Nugget is 5,000 and Big Nugget's like 20,000. Wow. Like, please buy something. Yeah, nah, I'm not buying anything, I just robbed you. Alright, anyways, now on over this way. And actually, I'm gonna go in here for a second. Let's go. All the way over here. In this room. Ew! I know. Here's something to help you catch Pokemon. Catching Charm, thank you. But holding it is said to increase the chance of getting a critical catch. Curiously, the charm doesn't shake much. Come back when you've completed the Pokedex. I will, sorry. Alright. There we go. Now we can go back. Actually, I kind of want to explore this place a little bit. Okay. I'm not exploring the rooms. I just wanted to see if there's any hidden items. That's really what I want to see. I'm just looking for hidden items. Or just like regular items. And now I don't see any. Alright, now. I know I didn't look that hard, but still. On over to Route 9. Next potion. What is this? I'm curious. Yes. Yes, I need to catch this. I only use a new Pokemon, but still, I want it. Alright. Fly. Go back, yeah. I'm fine. Little Pirate. Welcome to the Hail, thank you. So was I. And Pluck, but you don't got anything there to Pluck. Oh, it actually shows him in the air, that's awesome. Now he's in red, thank you. The instruments can die, I don't care. I'm catching this one. One. Two. Three. Shiatsu. Na, 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 na. There we go. Thank you, Nate, for leveling up. Go. Sure, I'll name you Go. Actually, I should name Fisherman. His, like, his ability makes him a fisherman. There we go. Yeah. Oh, really? You turn around and then see me? I don't like that sprite. I don't know why. Darumaka! Yeah, Darumaka. Fight. I'm gonna die. Cold guy. Yeah, pretty much. Well, I'm fighting ice at the least. This would be a bite. Okay. But it would have been fine. Yes. Maybe, I don't know. Well, that's just flint over it. It's fine. Don't do that. Just don't. You're gonna get burned. Now you know you're gonna get echoed. The breathing fire on me. But the flame that you... I feel groggy. I don't know why. Blossom, yes it is. Alright. Flint over again. Easy. Well, it's not going to be so easy as catching all the Pokemon in the Pokedex. And you. And good night and die. We don't want you anymore. Moon Blaster! Why? Why? You know that's going to do nothing. It's self-pointing in my eye. Now, almost. Dancer Zoe. Zoe. Wow, you and your Pokemon make a combo that does moves like elegant dance. Blah, 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 blah. I don't care. Go away. Through Chester Bay. There's no way we're letting you anywhere near Spike Month. That means we can't let you go under 9. No. Bye-bye. No. What is wrong with you? Yes, I understand. All I'm saying is that I can make it so that Rotom bikes can ride on water. Why? We meet again, young Shin Chan, dear friend. For me, I gave you that bike. So do you think you could do me another favor and teach these ruffians a lesson or two? It's our duty to protect Dreadnought. Like, it was your duty to protect the other one that you failed on doing. Yeah, let's go. I'll send you packing, for the sake of Dreadnought, of course. Thank you. Excuse me, you're so weird. Why are we on these little islands? Dragonrush, let's go. I want to see this animation again. Like, of course, all the other animations look different as well. Dang. Well, now you're gonna get killed by hell. Thank you. And then the battle piece. Ah, come on. You have another Pokemon? Or no, it does. Oh, you do. Okay. Yeah. At least that's one here. It is. Because I can't really do anything with my second stage. Hey, Pandora. You're pressure? Oh, kill back. Kill back there. Oh, wow. All these Pokemon are just dying to hail. It's hilarious. It's hilarious. I should not record when I'm tired. I should. I'm too tired for that. Thank you, Wally, for leveling up. Wally is just, like, not doing anything. Sorry, I want to go back to Spike Month. I really do. Alright, am I gonna fight the other one? Alright, he's gonna ride the dreadnought. Oh yeah, I'm gonna. Yeah, we can get on the dreadnought right away first. Bye. So I only fight one of them? He's running away without you guys. Can you come to my aid yet again? How's that cycling life been treating you? You having fun? Wouldn't it be great if you could ride your rotom bike on water too? That's why I'm going to add these special parts allowing you to travel on water so it's just for you. Rotating rotom bike. This bike can be combined with the rotom to not only do a turbo boost but also run on water. And that's water mode. Okay, let's go. Awesome. Blue lens. Nice. Are you saying that I can't go left to me? Oh wait, there it is. Oh, Blaylee. No, Blaylee. I just want the TM, thank you. You can leave. He sees me, hell! Was there anything in this direction? No. Alright. Alright, let's just keep going then. I'll cast that. I wanna see this dude like... I wanna see him... Wailord himself. Alright, grab Apple. If you are... Water and flying, so it'll be neutral. Or you're just gonna die, okay. Logic does not always help you out. Good to know. Did I just see what I think I saw? Put the Floyd in front. I did. Strap up. Only cast this. It's all 50. Discharge it. There's pure fighting, I think. Octo lock. Is that a bind? Oh no, that's a... You cannot escape it. Haha. Where's defense? What the heck are you doing? Do not lower your defenses. I want to catch this. Grapple. Reversal. Well, dang. Critical hit. Okay, that could matter. And yes, I want to use my next potion. Yeah. Go with Wally. Wow. We're just gonna catch this, honestly. I feel like I'm gonna spend some time in... Oh, go free. Good crowd. I don't appreciate that. I'd rather you just get involved, honestly. I wish, like, field balls were, like, actually healed with Pokemon. Let's use an ultra ball, honestly. I'm okay with catching it. It just doesn't want to be caught. What the heck, dude? That's gonna do like nothing. I did no damage to you. And you're gonna die this turn. Grapple Rock, I wanted you. Alright, well then. I guess I can continue this way then. What the hell is this? Big Pearl. Alright. Man tight. What? Okay, good. Obviously, the fighting. Alright. Grab apple. Try this. Okay, it's just reversal. And I'm dead. Obviously. That was gonna kill you if it wasn't if I had an attack. Use next Pokemon. Does anyone here? You can. Yeah, literally, I was hoping that the physical damage gets burned and then I'll attack him. Until that, though, I'm gonna actually have to heal. There you go. I know that's not gonna be full, but still. Reversal. That is super effective. Flame body, thank you. Now his attacks happen anyway. So now is actually a good time for me to get double damage though. Type of potion, thank you. I want this thing, it looks cool. And I know he has a free evolution, so. Is the power. He's gonna do nothing for your knight. Well, now I'm gonna have to heal again. So now you're gonna get double damage again. Honestly, should I even worry about that? Yeah, because I at least one more turn. Now he won't be able to attack at all. It's actually nothing now. It's already half. It's already down one and half. Super power again. It's nothing. Now you're gonna do less and less and less. He goes for like, I don't know. I was gonna say some kind of physical thing. I don't know, I'm tired, okay? I need sleep. Alright, there you go. Why do you not want to be tough? Watcher Watch, okay. But I can't switch out. Yeah. Now he's in red. I think he has like, two more turns that I can catch him. How many balls do you have? I have three. It's one wiggle. Yeah, he's got one more turn. Will you please? Go, come on. One. I got a one wheel, so it is possible to catch him. Topsy turvy. What the heck? That changes the reverse, so I had better? I don't know. I'm not trying to kill him. I'm trying to catch him. Chester Bay, Protector, okay. What the heck, man type? Oh, hey. I'm really not fighting, I don't care. You couldn't get away. I should just keep going on, so just try to get out of here. You got away safely. I know I did. New zone marker. Oh no, this is the pre-evolution. Okay. Now this I can probably catch. Let's try catching him now. You're gonna hit me, I'm gonna use flame body, or it's just gonna attack you. Okay, no. Almost had it. Reversal! I'm still alive. Thank you. Now I know. Now I'm going down on the wall, but like, I should still be able to catch it. I believe that. So I just have double now. Double damage each turn. One. Wait, that was a critical capture?
What?
That was a critical capture. I didn't see a wiggle in the air, but that is what a critical capture looks like. I have to name crit now. Actually, pretty. Why not? Maybe it'll sound nice. What's over here? Does it have your bait box over here? Rare candy. Dang it. Oh, he's fighting. You gotta have one of the clobberers, anyways. Stop. My computer's kinda cold. Can you give me that stop? Flames over, I don't care. Low sleep, yeah, I'm dead. Wait, buddy? Nah, okay. Whatever. Oh, Wally, actually, yeah. Wally needs more levels anyways. Thank you. Goodbye. You know, you don't have to throw the match just because it killed your top. Okay, well, you better throw themselves. Does that switch out? That was a critical hit. I didn't know it did. Good. Because I need it. It's okay. Not that I need it, but like, nice to have it. I should also be editing another video, because right now, I'm only one day ahead, and I just keep recording. So, yeah, I will learn from mine. There's a miracle for that. That's actually a good move for a setup. Level 3. Yeah, I lost. Looks like I'll need more training. Yes, you will. I'm sorry, but yes, you will. Oh, no. What's this way? My goodness. Oh wow, this is just another way over here. There's a tree. Alright, let's go. Oh, nice. I wanted that hidden item. I can't believe you just completely disowned my battle. I'm so offended. Back to pack. One time, let's go. You turn. Hey! I know who I'm going to. Oh, Spoy's dead. Actually, Spoy's dead. Let's go to his name. Crusher. Needed to dirty Crusher. Then a shock. Doesn't affect. That was a good actually move. That was an actually good move. Let's go Steel Wing. liquidation. I'm sorry, I have really bad liquidity. So now let's try drill pack. I feel like that's more useful. Yeah, that did a lot more damage. And that's not gonna kill me or anything. Yeah. Get on me. There we go. Another drill pack and you're dead. Thank you and goodbye. Thank you. I don't get caught by a hill. Is this the limit of water chips? No. I can still come up with more. Wow. Big pearl. Nice. Now is this the way? Yes. Let's see, skull flames. Okay, well, that's just a berry tree. Wait, is there? I don't know if that's a TM or not, but... oh no, I just went into a cutscene. I can't enter Spike Mud. So I've been just hanging around here this whole time. No one can challenge the Dark-type like this. What's that gate? What's with the gate being shut? How am I supposed to get the gym badge now? Hey, B-tean. Wow. Wait, I'm supposed to go this way? Okay, sorry. I'm going... Oh wow, you can't go that way. But hey, I want this in there. Three guard sets, thank you. I want to go explore. I'm sorry, Marnie. I'm going to, you know, explore. Followers. Like, what was that again? Oh, this is the way back. Yeah, I don't want to go to the tunnel. Okay, so yeah, let's go. Dang. I just ran this kid over. No wonder why he's angry. Run. Are people really that scared of walking through grass? Let's be honest. I was born here, so I know another way in. If you want to get into town, how about I show you the way? But you're my rival, so I'll have to be, you'll have to beat me in a battle first. Got it? Let me think about it. Oh, did I misjudge you? I get it. You need to get ready. Go on then. I'll wait here until you're ready. Yeah, no, I just need to go on my team. There's no way I'm taking on Marty with this. Okay, that would be a big problem. Yeah, like avalanche. And then Rotom bike again. The first one's not even here. Okay. Well then. Actually, no. Revive. 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 And then I have potion for most of them, except for Granny Smith. Granny Smith can live with stupid potion. Yeah, no. Super potion. Nice. Granny Smith. Boy needs to be in front right now, honestly. Alright, there we go. Yeah, with pleasure. And they just come out of nowhere to cheer her on. You've had a pretty good win streak in the gym challenge, just like me. I respect you as my rival and all that. But I got too much at stake to go around losing now. My goodness. She is so innocent, but... I love her! Life hard. Alright. I've powered up a whole lot. I'm gonna beat you a lot into the ground. Alright. Discharge. Poor man. You can't even see me twice in a row. Discharge. Wow. Paralysis, too. I like how special he just plays himself and then physically he just kicks. It's a poison jab. You're not supposed to kick him. Jeez. Like, how is that a jab? That's nothing different. That's fun. Alright. Critical hit, though. Mm-hmm. Discharge. He's dead. Thank you, Lifeguard. Yeah. Crafty. Switch, yeah. Nate, your turn. So she is dark type. I don't know if there's a dark type. A dark type, a psychic type, and then a random type and a random type as rivals. I think it's like four-way rivalship. It's really cool. Alright, Joe Peck. Sorry, Scrafty, you can't be that crafty. Yeah. Joe Peck. This music is awesome. Alright. There we go, Simon. Monkey Joe. Let's go on. I'd rather just use Simon for this. Put a knife on a snake shot. Yeah. You got nothing on me, boy. Well, girl. Yeah. Gal. Knife shot. Yeah. Oh, wow. Can't use the same moves as me? Fine then. Hunger mode. You still have another Pokemon, so it's just your turn. Goodbye. Dang, that thing was dead before I even tried. Is this gonna give me the option to switch twice? I hope so. That'd be awesome. Heat crash. That does. The more the user outweighs the target, the greater the move's power. It's that you're an attack with that one. Give him an iron ball and I'm good. Especially Gigantamax, heat crash. That'd be scary. Overdrive. Oh yeah, overdrive, yeah. Now my stats are a lot better special, so you didn't need to get rid of that. But I'll get rid of Growl for that. I have more electric type moves, anyways. I need Venoshot. That's what I need on Spoy. But I don't think he learns it naturally. I just see if I can teach it to him. Other than that, let's get. I want to see Overdrive and use. Alright, what's your last Pokemon? Toxicroak. Yeah, switch. Like, me. Wait. Why would I not switch? It's a Toxicroak. Fighting and poison. Come on, girl. As expected of my rival, you really know how to get me riled up. Oh my. Nelly, I'm just above her. I'm not even training. Well, I did a little bit. I leveled them all to like 41. Because I was level 1 in my Pokemon and I wanted them to be even. Alright, thank you. What's with that? My Pokemon didn't get a chance to really do their thing at all. I'm sorry, I just know them in type combinations. My partner Morphico has been interested in you and your strength, and I think I get it now. But I've got everyone in Spikemon supporting me. I'm definitely gonna get all the advantages just so I can have a rematch with you. Aw, don't you forget it. I'll get my revenge in the Champion Cup. Anyway, I promise I'd show you the way in, so follow me. Alright, let's go. Alright, it's Spikemoth, yeah! What is wrong with that rose thing? Spikemoth. Wow, even. It's just like Team Skull. With the shredder closed, nobody's going to be able to challenge the gym. I gotta look into this. I just happen to have too many of these, so I'll give you one. Got it? You can handle yourself, right? Piers. Is Piers your father? Oi, welcome to Spike Month, kid. Hope you're ready for the gym mission. Hold on, mate. If you're gonna take on the gym, you better change into your uniform. No, I don't want this uniform. No. I want the other gym uniform. Don't get past me, I don't want that. Basically, it's a battle between our desires. King Yelgren. My goodness. Noon. I want an actual mission, not just this. Alright, overdrive. I want to see this. Yo, that's awesome. That's a sick move. Yeah, I think you'll be fine in this battle. In this gym. You and your Pokemon broke too. Yeah, I did. Well, I'll step aside. Alright, yeah, have fun with that. Alright, well then. Oh, yeah. What's this? A gym challenge made it through? All of us Yell members have blocked the way. Don't think we'll just let you waltz through. My goodness, Team Yell. Evil. I'll do what I do all the time. Overdrive. It's getting close to the end of the episode. I'll finish off the gym and then we'll call it an episode. Now stop. Because we've been doing gym after gym after gym. This is insane. Oh, sorry. I didn't kill it. Let's try that again. Sucker punch. Alright. Not fun with that. Is this your only Pokemon or is there another one after this? Just tell me it's just this one. Like, seriously. I'm level 46 now. That's awesome. Thank you. I wasn't able to properly greet you. Well, properly greeting is like, hi, how are you? Not, let's have a battle then, mate. We'll change the neon sign. Bear. Oh, my goodness. Go. Yeah, go heal. This people took a bite out of me. Actually, let's use some cheer potions on these guys. Dang. I'm gonna for no reason. Wow. Yeah, that surprised me. I'm a little surprised how much my legs hurt from that landing. If I stand still for this, for too long, it'll hurt so bad I might cry. So I'll shake it off with the battle. Alright. Team Yell. You are... I don't understand. Hi there, Scrafty. Overdrive. Yay! Roger. Making me laugh so much I can't even see my own fight. Now, technically, looking at your face, you can see you don't know what it's going to be. Like, people looking at you and you know. Oh, wait. And goodbye. Thank you. Lost my leg, you're in pain. Yeah, see ya. They both go in the only one battle. Acrobat. Thank you. That was just in the meter. Pokemon. Yeah, I'm good. Yes, we have you in Pokemon. Looks still good. I was looking fine. I practiced that back handspring so much, even a pop star would be jealous of these moves. Were you surprised? Oi, be surprised, you. Well, you're another shot, I'm gonna sneakily win this battle. Is it both of you or just one? Just one. Jeez. I look so cool with those glasses. We all crush it. Alright, fine then. Overdrive. Do that again. Flash. Look at that. Alright, let's go. Goodbye. Thank you, Spoil, for leveling up. I have a good team, honestly. I like my team. Yeah. Let's go. They're just gonna keep going. And then you're gonna come with me. Don't go with them. Sorry. Alright, let's go. Is that where we're supposed to go?
Yeah.
Let's heal. I probably do have to. Well, anyways, that's probably good enough. Let's go. Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm taking the field. This might be the gym challenge, but I won't feel so behind it. Alright, time for a pitch attack. We'll do whatever it takes. Finally. Makes sense that they're gym trainers, though, honestly. Why does that guy have no... That's so weird. He has no... He looks weird without it on. I'm sorry. It's weird to know. Alright, well then. Overdrive. It's both of them. And then... I'll just Dragon Rush you, I guess. Assurance. Assurance doesn't really help if you go first. Yeah, okay, I went for the right one. Sweet! Lifeguard's dead. And now, let me get a shock. He's gonna try and kill me now. It's not gonna work. I'm too bulky for that. Dragon Rush, kill! Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Did I lose as a member of King Yellow, or was I beaten as a gym trainer? I don't know. You need to decide that. Oh, whatever. Our gym leader's up next, but he's really strong about that. I mean, everybody knew the true identity of King Yellow, right? This means I won't get in trouble for getting my disguise on, right? I hope so. I'm sure I hope so. My goodness. Well, then, there's the gym leader. Well, Marnie. Just heal them. They use all up. Thank you. Alright, hi there. Shut your gob! Oh, B-tean. I'm really sorry. A lot of from Smake Butts telling me they locked down the city for my sake. Smake Butts just keeps getting worse and worse. And all Pierce says is don't worry. So we decided to disguise ourselves as Team Yell and sabotage the other gym for the challengers. We thought if we could stop the other gym challengers from reaching the gym, then Miss Marnie would be the only one to win and make it to the Champion Cup. And we figured that increased the chances of our wonderful Miss Marnie becoming the new champion. There's no way to help someone at all. No need to bother with all the preparations or whatever. Go in and face the gym leader. Wow.
Toxel!
Or Spoy, as I call him. Wow, he's really bad. Wow. So you're finally here, eh? See, I'm really not a great gym leader. Figured that's why nobody was coming to challenge me. I have good ears, so I overheard the whole thing about the city being shut up. When I was alone, it was like my soul was weeping. This is a simple gym stadium. We can't even Dynamax our Pokemon. But well, this will help you enjoy the battle. Wow. Now then. I'm the gym leader of Spike Muff. Here is the Dark Type music. You want to challenge me even though you know you'll lose? And this song's for you, foolish trainer. Get ready for the mosh pit with me and my party. Spike Muff, it's time to rock. Dang. You challenged my gym leader here. I don't know why I'm still doing his voice for that. Alright, Scrappy, let's go. That's simple. Let's try it at least. Everyone, cheer on my opponent. Let's do it. Scrappy, intimidate the opponent. Wow. My goodness. That's how you do it? Discharge. Let's go. I'm ready. Stand attack. Dang, I like this. Dang, Pierce. Discharge. Alright, let's go. Discharge again. Because, wow. A lot of dark types are fighting. It's kind of weird. Alright, thank you, Grandson, Mr. Simon. Soap? No, you don't need to soap people. Jeez, Simon. Now, Ma, switch. Well, you can use Struggle Bug. And he might use a dark type move that murders me in one shot, but oh well, I will use Struggle Bug as long as I live. That's one of the super feats they want me. I was gonna mess you up with the contrary ability. Thank you for telling me its ability. Play legs. They should murder it. One shot. Oh wow, dude. Best attack ever. Stay back. I'm dead. Oh! One, you're dead. Yes! We all live on some low health. We're good. Oh, and I got a check. No, I didn't get a text message. Just I'm like, hey, yeah, school in a little bit. All right, well, I'm done recording this, and once I finish this anyway, so wish me luck, I might. Off to good one. Hey, I'll switch. I'd like to have a fighting type for this. Go Grand Smith, actually. I'm gonna use Grab Apple. Grab Apple is my new favorite move. Okay. Just as simple as that. Alright, time to meet another member of my crew. Face Baron, hi, roll of Octagon. Alright. I'm struck. Oh, wow. Okay. Dragon Rush. Counter. Alright. Why? It doesn't matter to stay for this. Well, you long as I'm gonna give me on Growth Shot. Dang. I was expecting not that. Alright, mine then. Still cool guy. Let's go. Growth Shot. Is that a fighting type? No, that's okay. Flame body. Boom. In your face. He crashed. Yeah, that's right. Now, I don't think that's as much flavor as we're gonna do. Throw chop again. Yeah, let's do this. Yeah, okay, this is about the same. Well then. What? Is that your signature Pokemon, or are you gonna have a different signature? And Nate's boy, and whoa, yo, level up. Good to hear it. Something. Switch Pokemon. Might as well try, right? There we go. I don't do encores, get it? Not songs, not movies, not Pokemon. You literally just did an encore of. So it's gonna take you to be a sucker punch and toxic. Thank you for telling me what you got. I was just gonna attack you, but no, I'm fine with that. I'll heal right on up. Ha! It failed. Come on. Alright, let's see it. Toxic. I'm fine with that. Let's go, man, mate. Badly poisoned. Go, thank you. Charge bug. Charge punch, okay. I'm not dying. Don't worry. You are. Magic. Hold on. I'm expecting a Thunder Punch here. Max Potion. Thunder Punch is it? Am I right? Yes. Now you're gonna hit me with Toxic most likely. Am I right? Let's see it. Oh no. Well then. Struggle with it again. Thank you. Three. Alright, well then. So if I just go for one then. Struggle bug. Why not? Struggle punch, I know. That's gonna kill. Yeah. Nothing I could really help with that, right? Except that I killed him, so. Alright, Simon, you got to end this off real fast that night. Nice job. Yeah. Damn. Da-da-da. Thank you. Can't believe how much I recorded ahead of time. Then he appears. Yes. Me and my team give it our best. Meet up for a battle again sometime. Can you actually do challenges? That'd be awesome. Yeah. I'm glad we were able to battle. Seems like my Pokemon feel the same way. Just sitting at computer screens. He's a dark badge. Ooh. And then the final badge just goes there, I guess. All y'all is sad. You now catch a Pokemon up to level 55. He has a uniform too. I've actually been thinking about selling my console. Yeah. A little Miss Money's gonna challenge me next, I bet. That's actually kind of sweet. So you're watching, sis? Oh, it's your sister. Okay, well then that's a different tale then. You won't learn anything from seeing me lose. I was watching your battle, bro. That's how I learned... I was watching your battle, bro. That's how I learned to battle and all that. That's right. That reminds me, Arnie. There's something I wanted to tell you. I want you to take over the gym here and Spike Mother, its gym leader. Yeah, I know. You plan to retire after the Champion Cup, right? I think you've really become a great gym leader, even if you don't Dynamax your Pokemon. I love you, but my answer is a big fat no. I mean, when I end up becoming champion, I won't be able to be a gym leader. Good point. In that case, let your big bro see if you have the skill to be a champion. Hey, B-tean. He's having an amazing Pokemon battle with my brother. It's my turn next, so clear off a bit. Okay? Alright. You choose to be tears? Here, a TM to remember this moment. Gnarl. Yep. Thank you. Hey, there's some trouble over in Earth 9. It's so bad even the chimneys come to sort things out. Oh hey, you gave Pierce a fashion, didn't you? You should come over here there to help. Come on then. I'll show you the way. Please let me heal first. Oh no. Kaboom! You win. B-tean, thanks for coming. But I have got a handle on this. Whatever's making that noise, I'll see to it. I already told you, didn't I? Keep an eye on the goal. And for you, that's winning a gym challenge. The only gym badge left is the one you'll get from the Dragon Gym's leader, Raihan, right? Raihan is the only trainer out there I consider a real rival. He's that good, you know? There you go again. Sorry, but I suppose this is no time for me to be stopping for a chat. There's a bit of trouble here with my name on it, but don't you worry about a thing. The Invisible Champion is here to look after things and keep you safe down. All safe. Kaboom! I came from the town, wouldn't you say? Seems I'm about to have a champion time. You are, but I'm not. So, I'm gonna say peace to B-tean screens, because it's been almost an hour. Hope you guys enjoyed the hour of power, and if you did, leave a like. Peace to B-tean screens, see you next time, and bye-bye!